What's up, everyone? I'm back for my next race.
And this is going to be a toughie. I'm on special stage Route 11,
which is a pretty damn tough one. So, yeah. This one might take a little longer, because if I remember correctly, this isn't like a super fast car or anything, so. Yeah. Fucking PT Cruiser, God. So far, so good. This thing actually handles pretty damn well. The brakes are actually pretty damn solid on this thing. Keeping it fairly close. Hardly giving me any room for error. Oh shit, that was close. Close as fuck. Alright, here we go. Let's open her up. Nice. I just have to refrain from doing anything incredibly stupid, and I should be good to go. Like, for example, almost running into the wall. That's pretty goddamn stupid. All of this. shit. Go for all the marbles. Dead on sprint to the finish line. Nice. Kept it close. It wasn't. Wasn't a complete blowout, it was a close race. I hit most of my marks there. Except for the last lap at the end there a little bit, I was getting a little flustered, but still did good enough to pull through. As hell. Not to mention that's a big ass racetrack too. Not as big as that one in GT4 though. Holy shit, that one fucking track with the German name. That's like fucking 12 miles long. It's like, holy shit, fuck. That race that took me literally 40 minutes. Well, technically 20 minutes to actually do the race and then another 20 to show the replay. So 40 minutes in total. That was fucking crazy. I don't think I'm going to actually race that track regularly unless I have, like, a supercar. Because holy shit, fuck. That was crazy. Especially the first lap, I was really hitting my marks well. Generally speaking. I almost ran into the wall there. What's up, everyone? I'm back for my next race. And this is going to be a toughie. I'm on Special Stage Route 11, which is a pretty damn tough one. So, yeah. This one might take a little longer, because if I remember correctly, this isn't like a super fast car or anything, so... Yeah. Fucking PT Cruiser, god.